we're discussing about the another topic, electric potential due to a point charge. So this is the one of the important topic, and it is a previous in two times is given by the final exam, the 4 marks question. So what we can find out here, the electric potential due to a point charge. Due to a point charge, we know the electric potential. What is the formula for the electric potential? V is equal to W by Q naught. V is equal to what is here? W by Q naught. See here. Consider. See, this is the consider the charge Q is placed at the O point. The wave is placed at the O point. Is around, the charge is around. See, what is producing by there is the electric field. What is producing by there? The electric field. This denoted by the E. The charge around the electric field can be produced. Now, we are considering the another charge. See, what is the charge is considered? Q naught. Is at infinity. Where is there is an infinity. Now, this Q naught charge, the bring into electric field, the bring into electric field at a point A. The where the point is bring into by this A, against of a electric field, against of a electric field, because of the electric field can be acting, this is the direction, but the charge is moving in a opposite direction, that is the against of a electric field. How much is the Q naught? Where is there is an initial infinity. Now then, the charge to A point, the charge to A point, the separated by distance of X, separated by distance of X. Now here, how much of the charge is there here? The Q naught. How much of the charge is there? Q naught. Now right here, the consider A positive charge Q placed at a point O is around produced electric field. So what is produced by this is around the electric field can be produced. Let Q naught is a charge. Q naught is a charge. Is bringing into electric field. Bringing into electric field. At a point, capital A. Now this Q naught charge, where is there is an infinity. So let Q naught is the charge, is bringing into infinity to electric field. Infinity to electric field. Electric field. Field at A point. At a point. Now observing here, the how many charges are there? Two charges. Now these two charges between the force is established by, that is attraction or repulsion. See, according to Coulomb's law. What is the formula for the according to Coulomb's law? F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square. See, this is the formula for the Coulomb's law. But here, see, charge Q1 is equal to how much is there here? The Q. And Q2 is equal to Q naught. And the separate of the distance, R is equal to how much is there here? The X. Now, this values can be substituted here. Then, F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q naught by x square. Q naught by x square. Now this is considered the equation number 1. Now after that, this Q naught charge is moving toward the direction of charge Q. Now it is displaced by the small distance, the reach of the B point. Now the distance, how much is there? Dx. How much of the distance can be there? Dx. Now when the charge Q naught is moving A to B point, against of a electric field, some work is done. Therefore, work done is moving A to B. The work done by moving of charge, charge A to B. See, what is the formula for the work done? Work done is equal to force into displacement. Now, we can write W is equal to force is divided by the F. The displacement, how much is that? The A to B is the dx. But here take the minus. See, because of the minus indicate is moving opposite or moving against electric field, or also say the opposite to the electric field. That's why you take the negative. Now then again, it is not stopped by the B point. This charge is moving up to P point. Now is the distance of O to P is considered the R. How much of the distance is considered by the R? Therefore, we can find the total work done, the moving of Q naught charge from infinity to P point. Therefore, total work done by moving of Q naught charge from infinity to point P. See here, the total work done is nothing but the integration. We can apply the integration. See, integration of dw is equal to integration. But here, where to moving by the infinity to point P. Infinity is nothing but here take the infinity. See, up to which point is the P point? Now the P point is the how much of the distance is there here? The small r. Now can the infinity to r minus f into dx.